drums over there. Give it up for him. Man. You know, we started playing rooms that were pretty small. And Josh and I always wondered if we'd be able to pull it off in a big room, and it's something we've always wanted to do, but playing to this many people was a dream of ours. When we first met, we talked about that. We said, let's try to do that. And I don't know if neither one of us really said, that's probably not gonna happen. We fed off of each other's confidence and ambition. But honestly, being in front of this many people now, it truly is amazing that we got here and you guys have made our dreams come true. So thank you so much for coming out to the show. Like I said, we never want to lose sight of the fact that if this room were empty, if you guys weren't here, this would be very stupid. Feel very awkward and not rewarding at all. So I want you to know that if you would have us, we would love to come back here to Omaha, okay? I'm serious, man. You know, we come from Ohio. It's a relatively unassuming place, but don't let anyone tell you just because you come from an unassuming place means you can't accomplish great things, guys. So thank you so much for making us believe that. Alright, listen, we got one more before we gotta get out of here, so hopefully you know this one. I know we stand sadly in the trees, and that's where I am. In the trees, why won't you speak? Where I happen to be, standing in the trees, standing cowardly. In the tree.